Market Nation, for Picks Before Meals this week, we need to travel to the Middle East, particularly to Qatar, to visit one of our Canadians who's living there.
Ooh, kung kanina sa Hong Ning may lomi noodles, sa Doha, Qatar, may bulalo beef mommy ni my expat mommy, aka Isabel Pascua.
Now, Isabel grew up in Batangas City, where at the young age of 14, she was forced to take care of her younger siblings because both of their parents actually had to work in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia.
And that included having to cook for her siblings. Now, it was tough, but with the help of neighbors and family, naitawid naman ni Isabel and even graduated college from La Salle.
Galing. Now, by the year 2000, she moved to Qatar to join her parents. Now, 20 years later, imagine this, more than 50 family members, halos ang buong angkan nila, aba, doon na nakatira sa Qatar, di ba? So, by the way, Isabel works at an American university there as an admin professional.
Ibalik natin ang panahon sa year 2000. Ilang araw pa lang si Isabel sa Doha, Qatar, nakilala niya na si Jong na isang basketball player sa basketball tournament. And siya naman ang muse na si Isabel. And a few days later, sila na. And to this day, they remain together in love as hubby and wifey. Ay, how cute.
Hey. Success story, ball is live. Yes, and they have three beautiful daughters. They have Lucia, Lila, and Lauren. Now, one thing that Isabel realized during this shelter in place, she realized how much she loves to cook for the people that she loves, particularly her family and for those around.
Of course. And in fact, nakapagtayo pa nga siya ng food business called Ang Pascua Fam's Kitchen, where people can order food as tasty as today's menu. And they have sambal chili prawns, goto lugaw, roast beef, seafood overload palabok, and of course, the family fave, Hainanese chicken rice.
Mm. Uy, pwede yon, seafood overload, diba? Well, there's more where that came from. Trains, my beef saltikaw. There's roast duck with homemade Chinese pancakes, lemon butter chicken, a Batangueño sweet porridge called tutong. And in fairness, ba may contribution din si hubby na si Jong magaling magluto ng lechon belly roll.
Ay, favorite ko yon. Oh my gosh. Well, with that said, thank you so much, Isabel, for giving us a peek at your wonderful life in Doha, Qatar. And of course, thank you so much for sharing your story and all your lovely, lovely photos.
Well, Canation, like Isabel, you too can be featured here on Picks Before Meals. Just don't forget to use the hashtag AdoboNation when you post your photos on Instagram.